Today, Jehovah God has sent me here to tell you that the kingdom of God is here, that the judgment of God is coming. The judgment of God is coming. I see an earthquake, a historic earthquake. The Lord has spoken with me that if you don't repent,
listen to me, the people of the world. Who stops the ocean? Who tells the ocean where to stop? Who tells the ocean where to stop? There is a storm coming to hit the Atlantic. The Lord showed me the beaches all the way to North America. Nudity, women, magazines, naked, everything. Who tells the ocean where to stop? God is a serious God.
Has spoken with me tonight again about a horrific judgment coming to the corners of the earth, the four ends of the earth. The Lord, He took my hand, my prophetic hand, and He wrote it Chinese. And after He wrote it Chinese, then from heaven He handed me over the rod of God, the rod of Moses. And then the voice of the Lord laughed. And He said, ha ha, you must now use it. Look, you have used it before. Look, it is in your hand. Now you must use it. And immediately took me to the land of China. And then at that very time when I used the rod of God, the rod of Moses, a horrific earthquake hit. And it was tremendous. A horrific earthquake.
If you don't repent, I will shake you. I will shake you. And still revive this
life. You will see coming to Chile.
Es lo que veo llegando a Chile.
I see.
Yo veo.
A tremendous judgment of God Almighty.
Un juicio tremendo de Dios poderoso.
The judgment of the Lord.
El juicio del Señor.
I see the wrath of God poured here.
Yo veo la ira de Dios derramada aquí.
He took me to the center.
Akanipeleka katikati.
Between South and North America.
Katikati Marekani kusini na Marekani kaskazini.
In the middle of South America.
Katikati ya kusini America.
And North America.
Na America kaskazini.
And what did I see?
Niliona nini basi?
Then I saw one earthquake.
Basi nikaona tetemeko la ardhi moja.
Beginning from the center.
Ikianza pale katikati.
And going all the way to North America.
Na kidi ikienda mpaka kaskazini ya America.
And it was a historic earthquake.
Na ilikuwa ni tetemeko ya ardhi ya kihistoria.
Father showed me one of the wonders of earth, one of the mountains, the volcanic mountains according to the rock. I have seen them when He showed me the mountain that was drawing out big white stones. And in that mighty vision, He put me inside the vision, and the stones were coming, and they were kind of exploding out from the mountain after the earthquake. And in the vision, when He put me there, I even went close to touching the stones, and they looked like big pieces of ice, man. They looked like huge pieces of ice, white, so perfect, so white. And He said, that's one of the wonders on earth. Then the Father showed me particles on the western side of the earth. They came up like dust particles, they were flaming, they were glowing, and they came up and covered the whole earth. He showed me billows of smoke, and I see in this direction here, saints, in this direction here, on the western side of the earth, two billows of dust smoke, they come from the ground, and they fuse up in the air, and they cover the four corners of the land. And in that vision, I was in there, and there was nowhere to even run to. I tried to run, I could not run. the pillar, the vertical pillar of white smoke. It's a column of smoke, white smoke. The Father showed me that the mighty vision, and I've seen a big mountain near there on the western side of the earth. And then at the same time, there will be a white column of smoke coming from the earth, almost touching heaven. The reason the Lord is bringing this very big event to take place, so He's looking for our attention. The voice of the Father told him, tell these people to repent. The King is coming back. The Lord is coming back.
Massive earthquake
that is going to touch on
Russia
and Iran,
na Iran
the beginning of bad pain
wa
as we move close to the rapture.
There is going to be twin earthquakes coming to the earth.
Kunaenda kukuwa na mitetemeko ya ardhi miwili ambayo inakuja kwa dunia.
One is going to touch Africa.
Moja itaguza bara la Afrika.
The other one is going to touch the United States of America.
Na hiyo tetemeko lingine itaguza majimbo ya umoja ya Marekani.
The one touching Africa.
Ile ambayo itaguza bara la Afrika.
Is going to touch Lake Malawi region.
Itaguza maeneo ya ziwa la Malawi.
And the one touching America.
Na ile ambayo itaguza Marekani.
Is going to touch Texas.
Itaguza Texas.
I know even the hour when it will take place.
Na ninajua hata wakati ambapo itatukia.